My name is Leonardo, and right now my brothers and I are in a mess of trouble. Our backs are up against the wall in some trash-strewn alley, cornered by the toughest street gang on the east side.
Look at the freaks!
What's with the dweeby costume?
This ain't Halloween.
You're going down, freaks!
Yeah!
Nobody messes with the purple dragons, especially wearing stupid turtle costumes.
He's wrong. We're not wearing costumes.
Chain reaction,
turtles.
Living underground,
turtles.
It's a action,
turtles.
It's a shell of a town.
Turtles count it off,
live by the code of the martial arts.
Turtles.
Never fight unless someone else starts.
Right.
Always stick together no matter what.
Oh.
If all else fails, then it's time to keep up. There's no one better.
Watch out for Shredder.
Turtles. They're like no others.
Turtles.
Those teenage brothers.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Remember, to be a true ninja, you must become one with the shadows. Darkness gives the ninja power, while light reveals the ninja's presence. Now, can you extinguish this flame without revealing yourselves?
Ha! Ah!
Too noisy, Donatello.
Ah! Ah!
Hey!
Too clumsy, Michelangelo. Poor choice, Raphael. Leonardo.
Teacher's pet ninja dropout.
My sons. My sons. If you are to become true ninja, you must work harder. Your path in life will not be an easy one. The outside world will not be a friendly place for you. You four are different in ways the surface dwellers would never understand. To survive, you must master these skills I teach you. Ninjutsu powers of stealth and secrecy. You must become Kage, Shadow Warriors, and you must never be discovered by the outside world.
Huh?
Huh? What is that noise?
Whoa! Earthquake!
In New York? Possible, but not likely.
What are those things?
New York City cockroaches?
Whatever they are, they picked the wrong party to crash.
You have to help Master Splinter! Come on!
Master Splinter!
Master Splinter! Master Splinter!
No!
What the shell are those things?
Whatever they were, they're junk now.
Guys, Splinter, we've got to find Splinter. Master Splinter, can you hear me? Donatello, any way to... What are you doing?
Shell Cell, I'm calling Master Splinter. I hope.
Which button do you press to answer this thing?
Hello?
Master Splinter, are you all right?
Hello?
Master Splinter...
Stupid device.
You don't have to press any buttons.
You already answered it.
Leonardo, whatever those mechanical menaces are, they have managed to eat through the support structure
of our home. We must leave right away. Meet me at the old drainage junction near South Point.
If we take the south conduit, it'll intersect with the old drainage tunnel.
We'll meet you there, Sensei.
What'd he say? What'd he say? Did he mention me? Ooh! Goodbye, broken pipe. Goodbye, grungy payphone. Goodbye, dented manhole cover. Goodbye, home sweet home.
Hello, cruel world. Come on! Ooh!
Looks like those things have been through here.
These walls are seriously compromised. It's lucky this roof hasn't caved in.
You were saying?
Can't go forward. Can't go back.
Looks like we go up.
Hitting the surface is a bad idea.
We've got no other way to go, Leo.
All right, but we're only going up to go down the next manhole. Got it? No fooling around. Remember what Sensei said. It's dangerous for us to be seen, let alone captured. We need to stay out of sight.
We got it the first 1,000 times, Leo. Just follow my lead.
Come on, Leo, move it. I don't want to be staring at your butt any longer than I have to.
Shh, guys.
Manhole cover, 12 o'clock. Just great. The old turtle luck working true to form.
Way to be stealthy, Raph.
Yeah, I don't think they heard you over in Joyzy.
Give me a hand. Don't even think about it, Mikey. Forget you guys. I'm pushing myself.
Oh, man, what a score.
Hi, Raph. Come on, hurry.
No! Poor choice, Raphael.
Did you see the way that guy squirmed when we took his cash? Sheep, man. Sheep to be fleeced by us wolves.
Surprise when they open the back of that truck.
This is exactly what Master Splinter was talking about. We've got to get him out of there.
Last one to the roof, hatched from a rotten egg.
We can cut them off at third and first.
If we run like crazy.
Is there any other way to run? Yeah! You guys!
guys are too slow. Hey!
Springtime fresh.
The old drainage junction. Now, where are my sons?
Hey, Two-Ton, watch the truck. We wouldn't want somebody to steal our stolen money.
Huh?
Hey, this is a no-parking zone. Here's your ticket, and here's your fine.
Whoa! Whoa.
Nice work, Mikey.
It's a ninja thing.
Now, let's get Raph out of there.
Man, whatever happened to good old-fashioned padlocks?
Where's the fun in that? This one's all mine.
What's that, Raphael? You're gonna have to speak up, dude. I can't hear you.
Okay, I heard that.
I'm trying to work here.
Welcome back, bro!
What a hothead.
Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Whoa!
Raph, we don't have time for this.
And why not?
Because we're not alone.
Look at the freaks! What's with the dweeby costumes?
This ain't Halloween.
You're going down, freaks! Nobody messes with the purple dragons, especially wearing stupid turtle costumes.
That was easier than expected.
I hope there are more of those guys. I'm just getting warmed up.
Well, looks like you got your wish, Raffy boy.
Are those guys ninjas?
Well, they're certainly ninja-esque.
Be ready for anything.
I am so gonna enjoy this. Nice dragon kick.
Ah, sweet double phoenix punch.
Hey, you know this one? Ah!
Are we beating them, or are they beating us? Ask me again when we're winning, Mikey.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Do we have to bat before they get the hint?
Really? They just keep coming.
Time to switch to plan B. Donatello?
Almost there, Leo. This bus now leaving for anywhere but here. Come on, we're going.
Whoa! Nice driving, Don, for a turtle with no license.
Hey, you want pretty or you want effective?
I gotta tell you, this has been one Mondo Bizarro day. First, all those metal robot things underground. And what's with all those ninjas? Ninjas in New York City? Besides us? It's just not right.
Ooh. Talk about not right. Check this out.
Show me the money, baby. Woohoo!
This isn't Finders Keepers, Mikey. Take care of this money, will you guys?
Did you see that? Some little green men in an armored car just threw a bunch of money at us.
Rookie.
Well, I'm glad to see you too, my sons.
Master Splinter, so much has happened today.
Yes, yes. There will be time to tell me all about it later, Leonardo. But first, I wish to take you all home.
Home?
We got no home.
Those robots trashed our pad. Remember, Sensei?
Do not worry. I think I have found a solution to our current housing problem. Follow me, my sons.
Hip! Yeah! Cowabunga! Not funny, Raph!
Oh, yes, it is.
No! Wicked slide! No offense, Master Splinter, but this place doesn't seem so great.
Look with your heart, Michelangelo, and not your eyes.
Okay.
And walk this way.
Ow! Whoa! This is beyond awesome!
I could really tune this space up.
This room here, mine. And where you're standing, also mine.
You see, my sons, change is good.
We couldn't agree more, Master Splinter.
Good. So let's see you boys clean up for a change. This chamber is filthy.
Sir? My men. We lost the armored car with the money. But we were attacked by some sort of karate frog creatures or something. They took us by surprise. It wasn't my fault.
Enough.
I promise, sir, I won't fail you again.
I know. You won't fail me again. Ever.
No, sir. Please.
Oh!